everybody, how are you? Are you fine? That's great. Oh, what are we going to do today? Today we are going to speak about the time. Are you ready? So let's start. The question is easy. What's the time? Can you tell me, what's the time? It's 9 o'clock. Perfect, it's 9 o'clock. Well done. And what's the time right now? What's the time? It's 12 o'clock. Perfect, you're good. And do you know what's the time right now? What's the time? It's quarter past one. It's quarter past one. And do you know what's the time right now? What's the time? It's quarter past five. It's quarter past five. Perfect. And do you know what's the time right now? It's half past six. It's half past six. Very good. And do you know what's the time right now? What's the time? It's half past eight. It's half past eight. Okay, and what's the time right now? What's the time? It's quarter to ten. It's quarter to ten. Okay, and do you know what's the time right now? What's the time? It's quarter to one. It's quarter to one. Perfect, really good. Takže, teďkon chviličku česky. Pokud je celá, tak je to jednoduché. Řekneme jenom, že je. It's 2 o'clock. It's 2 o'clock. It's 1 o'clock. It's 2 o'clock. It's 3 o'clock. It's 4 o'clock. It's 5 o'clock. That's very easy. Pokud je čtvrt nebo půl, jsme na této první půlce, používáme předložku past, past, po. A říkáme tedy, že je buď čtvrt nebo půl po nějaké hodině. V tomto případě je 2 hodiny, jsou 2 hodiny a 15 minut. To znamená, že je čtvrt po 2 hodině. It's quarter past two. OK. Takže pokud je čtvrt nebo půl, říkáme, že je po nějaké hodině. It's quarter past two. Kdyby bylo například takhle 5:15, tak je čtvrt po páté. It's quarter past five. It's quarter past five. Ano. Tak, pokud by bylo půl, tak stejně jako u čtvrt říkáme, že je po nějaké hodině. Půl po šesté v tomto případě. Je 6:30, půl po šesté. It's half past six. Half past six. Aha. Kdyby bylo 9:30, tak v tomto případě je půl po deváté. It's half past nine. It's half past nine. OK. Tak. A když je 3/4, jsme na této druhé půlce, tak dopočítáváme, kolik nám zbývá do té následující hodiny. To znamená, v tomto případě 10:45, zbývá nám čtvrt hodinka do 11. Takže řekneme v angličtině it's quarter to 11. It's quarter to 11. Na této půlce dopočítáváme, kolik nám zbývá do následující hodiny. Kdyby bylo takhle 12:45, tak nám opět schází ta čtvrt hodinka do jedné hodiny, je 12:45. It's quarter to one. It's quarter to one. Okay, is it clear? I hope so, because this is just revision for you. Doufám, že je to jasné, protože pro vás je to v podstatě opáčko, my už jsme to letos jednou dělali. Tak si zkusíme takový malý diktátek. Zkuste si napsat čísla od 1 až do 5. Já vám budu říkat čas a vy ho zapíšete digitálně. Ano, takže kdybych řekla, it's half past six, napíšete 6:30, OK? So take a pen and a paper and let's start. So are you ready? The first one. It's 2:30. It's 2:30. Okay, number two. It's 7:15. It's 7:15. Well done. Number three. It's 10:00. It's 10:00. Very good. Number four. It's 12:15. It's 12:15. And the last one. It's 9:30. 9:30. Very good. So now let's check your answers, okay? So the first one, it's 2:30. 2:30 je 2:30, to znamená, že je 2:30. 2:30, perfect. Very good. Number two, it's 7:15. 7:15, takže nám 7:15, to znamená, že je 6:45. Perfect. Really good. 6:45. 6:45. Okay? Number three was easy. It's 10:00. It's 10:00, yeah. 10:00. Well done. Next one. It's 12:15. Takže je 12:15. 12:15. Takže je 12:15. Perfect. Really good. And the last one. It's 9:30. Takže je 9:30 je tedy 9:30. Perfect. Really good. Tak kolik jste měli správných odpovědí? Já doufám, že vše. Okay, guys. So I hope it was clear. I miss you and I hope that you're fine. Have a nice day. Bye-bye.